piece of shit! Open!
Should we call the police?
This is my child. Hey, are you okay? God damn it! Move! Move!
I rescued our child and ran to a hospital. The doctor examined Masato and said he had multiple organ failure due to low body temperature.
So that's why the young master is in a chair.
Yes. It was that cold inside the locker. And apparently, if I had found him 5 minutes earlier, it could have prevented the complications.
Boss, it wasn't your fault. I mean, you got there as soon as you could.
I just want to apologize to you. You're burdened with Masato's care because of me.
I don't think of it that way, sir.
I never saw Akane again after that. She ran to a bar she knew, but the Hikawa family was already there. As I was taking Masato to the hospital, they were taking her away. They killed her.
Oh.
A few days later, the patriarch and several of his men disappeared. The Hikawa family had ceased to exist.
Wait, did you? Oh, never mind. Forget it.
Sorry for rambling on and on. But there's something I've always wanted to tell you. Even if only by oath, I consider you a son as well.
Oh, geez, sir. That's...
Well, enough gloomy talk. Let's eat, hmm? I'm starving.